game before we are going to the next door. We are going to collect all the tokens. Let's take the eagle token first. Where are we? Okay, we are there. We can get the owl token, the cobra token, elephant token, boar token, cow token, and eagle token. Okay, first we're going to the owl token.
Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong. Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change. Too rot. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card. Cut. Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio.
What is this place?
You got me.
Over here, look.
What? What is it?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down.
Oh, I see. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six to go.
There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
They filled up the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all. Another Hoysala token for my collection. Over halfway there.
This going to help us get the tusk?
Don't think so, but...
Extra cash. Rotten.
Right. Come on, let's get back to it.
Hey, no hitchhikers. Shoo.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Looks safe.
Smells safe. Let's go. Right. Pick it back up?
Yeah. So, anyway... Can't you just walk away, be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Hello again. There a way to ring this? Yes.
I see, I see.
Ringing the bell removed one of the bars.
1, 2, 3. Okay, I don't have enough bullets. I have 6 bullets. So I need 7 bullets at least. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, that's good. Let's try.
Hop in my pocket, little token.
Was there a quieter way to do that?
No.
Found anything interesting? Wait, wait, don't tell me. You found another token.
Ding, ding, ding.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's go to the left side.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
All right, bye for now.
What wonders await?
Oh shit.
Huh?
No. Seriously. Yeah.
Can't hide from me. You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you.
Three to go.
Got me something shiny.
Okay. I'm just gonna take a look around. Happy hunting.
That's a good sign. Literally.
Oh, damn it. I need more leverage to move this. Hooray for physics.
I know you're out there.
I can recover my bullets.
We are not alone. I'm going to find you.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
Thank you.
anything? I had no luck.
Nothing here either.
Okay, you go that way. I will look this way.
Sure.
Okay, all clear.
So, find anything down there?
Had a little luck.
Nice work.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll wait here.
Yeah.
Now then. All right, let's see what you do.
Oh, fountains. Not sure. Don't think so.
What is that sound? Is it a timer? Okay, we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. We have 6.
Damn! Guess I wasn't fast enough.
Shut off. Okay, guess this is a thing.
For your amusement. Let you go.
Quick.
Got it. Still hear that sound. Is there another chance? Yeah.
Didn't make it eh. So how can I be fast enough? 1, maybe I should start from here. Seriously?
Oh. Oh, that reset the fountains.
Thank you. be from here. From here. Let's try.
Fancy a ride in my pocket?
Want anything?
Found a little something.
Laka.
Thank you.
Whoa.
I'm just gonna take a look around. I'll keep myself busy.
Thank you for your indulgence.
Not working.
I'm just going to take a look around. I'll be here.
Okay, let's do this.
Over we go. Simple. What have we got here?
And that makes 11.
Huh? last one, right?
11 Hoysala kings, 11 tokens. Should we go visit that place with the monkeys?
Up to you. You're driving.
That's right. I am.
Hey, let's poke about.
Right behind you.
Indeed. This'll fetch a pretty penny back home, if I don't keep it.
Now what?
Let's go see. Maybe there'll be something for you.
Oh, wow.
Hey, look who's here.
Grey Langer.
Huh?
They're Grey Langer monkeys.
You're adorable.
Shut up.
Oh, and now you're blushing. Sorry, guys. Didn't bring any bananas with me.
Actually, monkeys don't really eat bananas.
Oh, come on. Really?
I mean, they can, but they don't in the wild. They mostly stick to bugs, nuts, and leaves. Besides, bananas are too sugary.
My illusions are shattered. Next thing you're gonna tell me there's no Easter Bunny.
Oh no, that's absolutely real.
Right. Let's go see what the deal is with those waterfalls. Alrighty, let's roll. Fancy a recce?
Yeah, I'm in.
Let's get out of here.
Fraser, need to ask you something. It's important.
Go ahead.
You and Nathan Drake. Professional relationship?
Mostly professional.
Oh, God. How? How?
Hey, you're not one to talk about questionable choices, mate. A Sarv? And that other one, the trust fund brat?
They weren't a choice, they were means to an end.
But hold that thought.
Right.
Where were we?
Anyway, like I was saying, they weren't a choice, they were means to an end. But Drake...
He wasn't so bad.
I mean... She just thinks he's so clever.
Oh, he's incredibly irritating. Impossibly so, but he's charming in his own way. And it was fun, while it lasted.
That's all one can ask for, I suppose. But I have to ask. Did you two take turns talking, or did you just talk over each other?
Go.
Shall we?
Copy that. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysalar certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And a war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try.
Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
What the hell? Expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. Last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular. And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower?
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo?
Yeah. Come on.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.